You'll never quit on me, will you? I was giving Jerome back his stick, you blonde pinhead. Great. Approved?
Hey, quiet. Very quiet, right?
Okay, just because you gave up and only looked out for yourself doesn't mean we're ever going to. We're never gonna stop fighting to protect the world from people like you.
It's an hour past curfew.
Hey. Yeah, well,
I wanted this family.
Then you need to see the light.
I think I should help you! Can you see the light? Grab it!
No studying tonight. We've got more important things to do. I know it's past curfew, but if Pat's not going to tell us anything else, maybe the shade will. Where's Mike? Where is my brother?
Thank you.
coming back here!
What are you doing here?
We need to do something about Cosmo.
Who's Cosmo?
The staff.
You named the staff.
You named the robot.
No, you did.
Whatever. Rick, don't! Mike, are you okay?
Court, look out!
You're trying to bring the Shadowlands here.
End my suffering. I will become a god.
Yeah!
darkness and the power of light.
Fight him! You have no idea what I possess. This staff is a conduit of spiritual enlightenment, the power of creation itself. And only one can control it. Only one!
Well, maybe two.
Star! Listen, kid! I'm still catching up, but if the staff works for you, then you are chosen for a reason. Fight this monster!
No! You are unwanted by your father.
I'd act quickly